So
is it also the way you approach your work? You went through people who lived this life.
I have spoken to people who lived this life.
And for some of those people, once they know you wrote the book, do they think you are an expert on it, on the subject?
Some people think I'm an expert, and some people think I know nothing, depending on on which level of the spectrum that you're dealing with. Because it's a huge, huge spectrum of experience from one end right to the other.
Of course. Have you been to France or Switzerland or any of the French territories to work, travel, vacation?
I've vacationed in France a lot. I love France, and I have actually been to Switzerland. I've flown through Geneva.
Okay.
But on the way to France skiing and
to
stuff.
The Alps.
It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
As a producer on TV, that's a different hat. It's a different women altogether, or you think it's one whole person touching different things?
As a producer on...
Yeah, as a producer, when you work on a movie, when you work on a TV show, things like that, is it a different job altogether
for you? It was for me, yes. Actually, when I was working in television, I was on the logistics and the contracting and the staffing and the budgeting and finance side. And then as a producer, I've been much more of a creative role, and I much prefer the creative role.
So like Dakota in the movie, there's always been a different girl in you was just willing to blossom, I guess,
yes,
right?
Yes, actually, I think you're probably right. It's a shame it just took so long.
Is there something else that you wish you could do? Is there a fantasy, a work fantasy, that you wish you can tackle that you haven't had yet?
Yes, I'd like to sing.
Nice.
Yeah.
Have you ever?
To do that. I used to sing in a gospel choir, yeah. So I've always wanted to be a singer, always wanted to be a writer. Done the writer thing, maybe I should do the singer thing.
Love that. What do you think people should go and watch, 50 Nuances de Grey?
I think they should go and watch A Passionate Love Story.
Great answer. 50 Nuances de Grey, 50 Shades of Grey, à voir sur nos écrans. Merci beaucoup.
I can't remember.
Merci.
Merci beaucoup.
It was a pleasure.
Okay, a pleasure.